All right, wherever, welcome to Deck Stone, right? TCG, we're over here at Anubis Game and Hobby, playing some more DDS action, just some playtesting.
Put three back.
I've
been eating chicken salads.
Those high fat low carbs.
Oh,
those. Make sure you speak out what you're doing.
Yeah.
That way it's better content. Okay, wow.
Or just an explanation of what you're just passionate about.
That's pretty good. Yeah, like lean.
All right. One of those cards. Dice.
Yeah, but the bad thing is you
don't
have the three
troll. Four. I like this. I'm glad I changed it to this. That's all.
Are you thinking power of one?
Oh, no.
The four?
It's, I don't know how many of those he's running.
I'm not coming Saturday anyway. Her mom's birthday party Saturday.
That's my sister's graduation party.
And it's like Lucian
Brawler. Is there
your birthday is 29th?
Oh, it is white, yeah.
That's your birthday present.
Yeah, go ahead.
We can wait till it comes back.
You go ahead.
Back? Yeah. You live streaming or video? Draw the turn. Charge energy. Yeah. Stop seven for a go. Six.
Jesus.
Comrades.
Everything goes to the bottom. Go shuffle.
Oh wait, no, that's
yeah, shuffle your deck.
It's that one.
That one, that's it.
I'm never gonna get some.
No,
they really don't.
Well,
it says tap at the
end.
Cut.
So you can choose any.
And Vegito swing at your leader.
And no negates.
Auto. Red. 15.
Ritual combo.
Just 15. Pass.
Holy drink. I will leave this here.
I always charge my hits.
No negates.
No combos.
Both of my six drop hits. Both times.
I'm wrapping. Take life.
Pass. Cool.
Yeah. Yeah. Never saw it.
No.
Yeah.
No
combo.
Yeah.
One of the three, two of the six.
I think it should be opposite.
Take life when you involve it. Take the life when you involve it.
Costs one less, because I have
nothing
but blue. I never want
to see it first. Okay. Swing
at your leader. No negates. Auto. Comes red. 15.
Okay. Take.
And pass to
you. Good. Untap. Draw. I will charge That's a whiff.
Oh, she even thought ahead.
It was a whiff?
Yeah,
it was
a whiff.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
It takes several layers. Yeah. And that's the first layer, and that's why I love it.
Switch your leader.
No negates.
No combos.
They think about Rock. Yeah, water color.
Pass turn.
Yellow.
Full power energy. It's auto can still go on. Autos.
Yep, still
auto's supposed to happen before any game. It did pop up.
Cool story, bro.
Objection.
Another one of those.
Pass.
Good.
Especially when you I just took out get pressure in the beginning. I didn't take your scissor game.
I'll drop Mira for
was
energy.
The Mira's in there? God, the topo's in there?
No,
you should attack.
I play Endless Evolution Broly. Can't do that.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, currently draw two.
But yeah,
swing your leader.
Negate, gives five.
And I will pass turn.
Well, no, not necessarily. I'm like one away from getting it. Not necessarily. But I don't
no charge. No charge. Swing your leader.
No negates.
Auto. It comes red. 15.
Good. Any combo?
No.
I'll charge Paris. I will pay two green. Rolling him. I will pay three. Swing Broly and Sephora. No leader? No combos?
Yes.
Swing at your leader.
Just so I can block her. Thank you.
Data.
Revenge.
No combos.
Yeah. What color is it?
You don't take.
Yes. 3-3-3. If my
turn
is red and the same,
that may be wrong. I don't know. I'm just asking.
At the end of your turn, we'll go ahead.
Oh, wait.
Yeah,
you
probably try the same.
I
was pretty good.
Yep.
I
have another one.
6-7.
Right.
Wow. For a. Another one.
Shuffle. Does it again.
Somewhere.
One floating. I'll play my own doubling. That's probably for me though.
Mm-hmm.
One floating.
What's up?
I just run the color of the color of the deck.
That's funny.
And
swing at your leader. Oh, swing at,
Mm-hmm. And then
this is 20.
That's 20.
No, I can't.
Okay.
Pass.
He's got left.
Okay.
That's
true. Part
I will not trade.
assuming your power is over.
Gives it a lot of
use.
It's
until the end
of the round. I'll swing.
It is mono
blue. Okay.
Number of lands I control and then
20k double strike.
No negates.
This was going to be the command.
Okay.
But I was having fun so much.
25.
I'm
sure. One of these
colors. Fast track.
I'm
actually not fucking with that one.
One of each left.
And this is a green. This is not a Goku or Vegeta.
Okay.
This says each player skips his or her discard phase. So basically, you have no mana access. And but it says during your draw phase, you draw an additional card, but then you discard card.
Hard cast.
So
that's okay. We're drawing three per turn, discarding one.
That's correct. I mean, you have no mana.
Swing at your leader with 20k. Single strike.
Everybody draw two cards.
Okay.
All right. I will play Link.
Scissor Bean.
Yes.
25.
Play this one.
25.
Okay. No combos. Okay.
Move to
after the battle. Mill the top 10.
Wait,
I'm about to do 16 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10,
we'll
and then play a Vegito with 25 power or less, and evolve it into active.
You guys can have it. Yeah, it doesn't matter.
And then you're like,
we draw 4 now for this? 4 in this move to instant.
And when he's played, if my leader is Vegito, choose one of your opponent's battle cards and one card in their hand, send it to the drop, and draw two.
Oh, yeah, sure.
You can play an objection. I don't know why you
have
to play.
Yeah, so either draw a card or play a land.
I have
a card. I draw a card and then I can play.
The 15k.
I'm pretty sure this has plus 5 with double strike, but let me check. 1, 2, 3,
4,
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, yeah, we're there. All right, so plus 5, double strike.
None of gates.
What up?
I have a win. I've done it already.
Against Chan.
30. Double strike.
Okay.
You did it for me.
You want to help me sleep?
Yeah, there we
go. 25 triple strike.
Because remember, eight. I put you to like 2 life.
35. 40. 45. Triple strike.
Because every card I play, it hit crit. Every single one. And
draw two.
Juuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuu
You don't have to. You can tap it at the end of the turn.
It only gets 25.
Remember, you don't have a max hand size. So, you like, you can tap
you
it.
You pulled
it doesn't matter.
The best.
That out your ass.
The best draw.
Yeah, I went in for the triple strike.
Who won?
I went in for the triple strike. Awaken. He drew two of his super combos.
No, I drew one of the super
combos.
One?
Super combo. Draw. It was another super combo. Draw. It was another super combo.
Seven.
Sean.
That's the best feeling.
We're gonna talk
into a super combo into a super combo.
He swung with a triple strike. Awaken. Drew one. Next draw.
Not Wally.
Next draw.
Oh, shit, yeah, Wally.
Saved himself.
Poor Wally. Yeah.
It happens.
With expensive tokens.
Right? Well, he ain't having too much good luck against that deck today.
Yeah. With Vegeta's?
And what you get on against Broly?
Literally, okay. Had a Paragus in my hand, second turn, Broly's ring right off the top of the deck. I was like, sweet, I got an energy.
Oh, damn. I'm about to go ahead and make next turn.
Oh, it's like every game I'll only draw one Broly ring.
Yeah, I have a lot of draw cards in this deck just because I need it. I'm about to go jank with this stuff. I get a vodka.
I don't know.
Oh, man. Until Matt gets bright sleep.
I'm now thinking about switching up hit. I only play some as
it's okay, but I wouldn't do it.
It's like a really bad roll.
Just play standard. Yeah. Really good.
Yeah. Even though I have a set for that. I made one because I'm playing.
Five again.
Six.
I can put a red card in my hand to my draw. And then I'll play.
Another
right, so if
same leaders?
Same leaders.
Okay, cool. Yeah, you guys are good. If you guys change leaders, let me know.
Do it.
Okay. So that way I can stop the video and do another one.
I don't know.
Do not kill last time.
We're heavily politicking.
He has to.
Well, yeah, pretty much.
It's losing value. It's when it deals damage.
You can deal damage with him.
You go ahead. I'll block it. I probably won't block it, actually.
As trample.
You never know what's going to happen.
I got 2-2 there.
The bad thing was the bully was and the bully ring was too terrible.
As
long as you don't bail,
I'm gonna hit you for some.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. In response.
Sure.
Okay, two.
All
right. Do we have like anything stuff here?
The buyback, and they'll go ahead and sacrifice this land.
No. You said you didn't want it in order.
Last turn.
And I'll return that to my hand.
I told you that.
Oh,
I mean, I was gonna let you swing it. He said,
nah,
so.
He still comes
and. He did not
break you. Alright, anything else?
Seven.
You wanna give me that double draw?
But your warp zone is public knowledge.
Woo!
I'm gonna tap it, draw two.
Yeah,
okay. So you have to show me what card
you
can
have to do it, actually.
Yep, actually.
Anything else?
Show you. If you wanna look through the warp, you can look through it.
But he's grabbing a card from public knowledge.
Right.
No. You don't always have to reveal it then.
That's all I'm saying. No, it's like you don't have to reveal it because it's just a card that's in your warp. Everything's in your warp.
If it just has a card and it doesn't have like a specific listing of what type of card, you don't have to show it.
Have to show you?
where are they talking about? Right?
So like how this one says, I search for a rune goalie, that I have to show.
If
it says a card, you don't have to show.
Swing at you later.
No negates.
Auto. Becomes red.
Well, with 15. Your searching ability, you have to. Because you have to add one.
Yeah. If you're searching a specified card, you have to show. If it just says add a card, then no.
You pass.
Yes.
Untap. Draw. That's such a habit for me. Is I always untap before I play.
Take your life.
Yeah.
Like 16 cards, maybe.
Okay, but like, why?
So I can go get
right by you.
So I can go get and not be black, and then just put all the spirits in.
I'm gonna catch you later.
Because I can't.
Okay.
Wow, this is real life.
No problem.
Yeah, exactly.
Technically on life.
Yeah, it's life and death.
3, 4, 5, 6,
6. Auto? Dude, it's not great to make a stack out.
7, 8,
9, 10. Hey, we let you summon her.
They went up. Oh boy, they went up. And you want to know? I just sold the rest of the board. Playset of everything. Even the Dynamite Knights. Even the Ignis to that guy. Ignis. I sold him all that with 2 masterpieces.
For 20 bucks.
Why?
Because
I can't put them in next one.
And I've got that increasing
again.
Oh yeah.
6, 7. Okay. So yeah, all my creatures plus 2. I mean, I can regenerate them and I have
It is a battle card. Not again.
Okay.
No.
Swing at you there. No, swing at Kelly.
You can. You want to counter this?
No problem.
No,
I can throw it on YouTube.
15.
I have this.
20.
I'm not going to do it, but I have to do it.
25.
I'm going to look at my. I am in a good position to just do it and win, but I'm not going to do it.
Pass.
You got it. You're what if it lands?
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Play Shun Shun for energy.
You want to make more decks?
I'll make the go to this deck because I want.
Well, you sure didn't like my build. I ain't ever going to let that go either.
What do you want to build?
I spent 2 hours on
that.
2 hours strategically listing the deck. She gets home, I show her the list, she's like, I don't want that. I want to build it myself. And I'm like, bro.
See, Hand Destruction, you either play Broly, play Cell, or you play Mass Sand.
What's Hand Destruction something?
Well, if you want Hand and Field, you run Broly. If you just want Hand, it's Cell. If you want aggressive Hand Destruction,
too much going on.
Honestly, I don't like it. Take 16 energy to win the game.
No, that Beerus destruction. Beerus.
2 for Vegeta.
You don't have 2 cards to drop. You wipe the energy out.
So I get you later.
It's a main deck.
Yeah. No.
Everybody draw 2.
I know that one, but that leader.
Vegeta, so I get you later.
No negates.
Auto. Becomes red. 15.
Yeah.
20.
Okay. Is that it?
Mm-hmm. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh.
Yeah, I placed 1 card from my end.
Stop.
Double strike. And if it deals damage, you may place 1 card from my hand and drop air.
You're gonna get decked out.
It gains crit for that reason.
If you attack him, you drop it.
Yeah. Is it not a May?
Yeah. You don't have to.
Then apart, how does that work? When this card deals damage, you may place 1 card from your hand to the drop. If so, this card gains card for the duration.
If the attack goes through and they don't combo out of it, when he would go to take the damage,
you would drop
it would go
card.
Straight to crit. He gets to see the card, and then you activate the auto. Basically, it would be like this. Auto.
At the beginning of each player's upkeep, the player reveals the top card of his or her library. If it's an artifact, creature, an enchantment, so or land, they may put it into play.
The Department of Konami no problems. We've been experiencing a large influx of players due to the new products and recent announced ban list.
There's only so much I can hold of mine.
I'll go right after this. That's perfect.
Okay. Yeah. As long as none of us is swinging soon, because I can't keep
track. In order to decrease the amount of money we need to pay our judges and lower the amount of players playing the game, we decided to change up the rules to make things even more confusing.
Konami.
Oh yeah,
changed up the rules.
Cool.
Is it again? They always change them. That's new.
Yeah. Only hit one land though.
It's due to the ban list.
I know.
So
they're making things more confusing.
They're changing the rules.
Oh, they're in there.
Just real quick.
This is all lands.
Is it might not be taking ketchup.
I
don't
think
I
can.
I can't eat ketchup okay. anymore.
Good. 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 Don't ruin a good steak.
So each player chooses a card in his or her hand. Then we're going to all reveal that card at the same time. And then the owner with the lowest converted mana cost gets put into play. If two are tied for the lowest, they both come into play.
Okay.
You know,
playing
that.
It has to be a perfect crit.
No,
it was great if that
had
a crit
because
I have
like.
Oh, wow. Man.
Cool. It has to be a
crit.
Are you sure?
Oh, then.
It has to be a crit.
Wow.
My lowest option is fine.
I mean, if I put it into play, I might as well.
So you guys ready?
Hold on.
This is bad.
None
of
gates.
Do you have your target or teach opponent?
Oh, that hurt.
It's each player, but I don't have one.
10.
Alright, ready?
10.
Yep. 4.
5.
I win! I draw a card.
He won.
Pass.
Cool. Seems good.
Did Cass just play?
I guess play.
Yeah,
so the cards go back. Just go back to your hand.
Fuck.
Yeah.
I'll drop one.
Instep.
Roll these rings. About fucking time.
Plays a land.
And turn 5 and finally get the Roll these rings.
I'm scared of drunk cards.
It's beautiful.
It happens.
That is
a lot of no lands.
This should go in there.
Go.
Can we get you later?
Alright, well, hold on. At the beginning of the upkeep, so
we've got
to do this. So we're going to go to the land. Yep, that works.
Yeah.
Alright, now you're going to get this one.
Can we get you later?
It's like
breakfast.
Yeah,
I'll
need to evolve it. Megastar took the thought of group hug and made it. Truth dickhead.
Wait for the new universe set.
That was a very nice.
8 drop.
I'm prescribed to that kind of nonsense.
It's
so get you later.
1 cost. Green cost.
Two
drop. Drop 2. Stop and end.
Yeah.
So it swings 3 times.
I mean, I'll probably
do
it.
That one.
I went from having 1 card in hand to fucking like 7.
I'm going this one because I could draw 2.
It
wouldn't have mattered. I shouldn't even know
about
that.
Yeah, I do what I want. I don't think I put it up there with this.
How about drawing card?
Rejection? We just start singing some of South Park songs.
What?
See how far they can
literally
draw
that.
Another objection?
Objection.
I kept Jocko Wing.
He was straight in for the two
combo draw cards. And then
Phil
said he's
going to
draw
cards. If
I
draw swing,
I get an overblaze. It's going to be one shot.
I haven't eaten much this morning.
That's a thing.
Because lunch was fish, so I starved myself.
Right now. I
need
to
see kind of fish.
I don't like fish in general.
In the last 3 months.
Let's see what we got.
You definitely probably have 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah.
Well,
Swing?
Swing at Khalifa. Dang. That actually hurt. Pass.
Yep.
I didn't see anything I needed.
Has that thing been tapped?
Oh!
Yeah, because it came to play that. I just didn't use it. Oh, okay. He's
good. Actually, you choose.
Yeah, I was about to say. So I'm shuffling. I was like, I'm pretty sure you didn't. I'm pretty sure you kept the negate in your hand.
I don't know. That's mine.
Sure you don't have
this is empty.
That's
still good.
Valdris?
Same cards.
I guess I put it up. I mean, I've been.
We need your leader.
Fair enough. Not that one.
Ha! The gate still goes off. No, I don't drop.
No, no, wide open. Wide open. Wide the fuck open.
Oh, he pulls the card off his lap. This isn't Pokemon.
Oh my god.
This is special
combo.
Sycamore!